win gold in the 4x1 class one.
That's probably an achievement for most teams at championships, Bruce.
The record 43-28 by Edwin Allen. The heavy hitters are here now. Out and about the first time of asking. Clean start, Edwin Allen. Homewood Technical is up there. Heidel as well, the defending champions. Very much in the thick of things. First handover. Wimmer's going well. Heidel moving brilliantly down the back stretch. Edwin Allen is up there. Wimmer's. Homewood Technical has some catching up to do. Penultimate handover has Heidel. Up there, Edwin Allen now has a bit between their teeth. Homewood Technical is trying to come on late. Off the top bend from the final handover now. They have got to get back to Heidel. Out and about, Heidel looking good. Edwin Allen digs into a deeper gear now. Homewood Technical in the bronze medal position, but they can't get back to Heidel. Brilliant answer from Abigail Campbell. The silver to Edwin Allen. Bronze to Homewood. 44-73. Heidel, oh, they looked imperious.
A fantastic running by Heidel team. Excellent backstretch by Alia Baker. She blew away all other competitors on the backstretch. Excellent button passing. Fantastic way of putting that team together. Great running, Bruce.
Wilmers with Michaela Gardner actually ran up for bronze. Spencer Heidel says, we won the 100 in class one, the 200 in class one. We have now won the 4x1. Here they go. At this stage, it is clear Heidel off to the best start. Closing in on St. Catherine and lane 8. Handing off first to the fastest girl in class 1. Abigail Wolfer-Wood was trying to come back, but Alia Baker would be untouched. At this stage, Heidel is so far ahead, they won't be touched. Problem with the change for Wilmers there. They fell behind Homewood at this point. But Heidel, look at this, stepping, running up to Abigail Campbell. You can tell she's a 4x4 girl. She needed to look back, switches the baton to her right hand, at a 4x4. You may not see it until late that Natasha Fox of Edwin Allen Campbell, but look at Michaela Gardner, closing faster, faster, and on the line, takes that Wilmerian lead.
The big show gets on the way. Clean start once again. Calabar, Kingston College up there. Excelsior's in there as well. And we have got College eating up ground on the outside. Excelsior looks ominous at this stage. St. James is also moving well. Excelsior, oh, the baton goes. College, Calabar, Kingston College bubbling to the ball. Off the top end on the final handover. Calabar, Jamaica College, Kingston College, Excelsior promptly wins. Calabar and Jamaica College, Jamaica College from Calabar, 40.01. That's a brilliant performance for the boys from Old Hope Road, getting the job done. When it matters most, and the gold medal in 40.01 seconds. That is a fabulous performance. The silver to Calabar, 40.10. St. James takes the
Jamaica College is a fantastic one. Good exchanges. Did extremely well to take this one.
It's not enough to have the speed. You need to be able to make the changes. Viewers, when you see the replay, you're going to see Excelsior in it at the second exchange, and that's where they had a major challenge. Off here, I would say the best start probably from Calabar in lane number 6.
Could have been St. Jago too. A very good start by Vida.
Vida. And here is the first exchange. At this point, very close. All teams fairly even. But here's, you're going to see a problem for Excelsior. He runs off a little early. Look at this, turning back. Nearly fell. Spencer thought the baton fell at that point. This put Excelsior out of it. Still struggling around the corner. Here you see Calabar. Desperate turns to see the baton, but on the ankle leg. Jamaica College standing 1-2, toe-to-toe.